Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I laid my burdens down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I burdens down. You know, I didn't know my burden was me. I'm not gonna tell you how much I weigh, but I was carrying this weight of myself. I didn't know that my burden was me. And so when God says, come ye who are heavy laden, and I will give you rest, take my yoke upon me and learn of me. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me. For my yoke is easy and my burdens are light. I'm looking at the world with issues and people and stuff and circumstances and, you know, junk and issues. And I didn't know that my burden was me. It was how I look and what I confess and what I choose to see. Oh boy. So I have decided to lay my burdens down. To lay not only down my burdens, but the burdens of others that I took upon myself to carry. Those burdens of others that said, validate yourself through me. You know, or this is where you find value in what I say or think about you or what you are included in or excluded from. You know, this is crazy. And I decided to not live in spiritual crazy and the twilight zone, but take ownership of my responsibility to take my true identity from the word of God, which is truth, and the creator of the universe who made me, who said I'm fearfully and wonderfully made, who said I was predestined before the foundation of the world, who said I know my plans I have for you, plans for, that are good for me to prosper, hallelujah, have a good reward. I choose to lay the burden down of trying to do it on my own, of thinking when I went to Jesus, I had left it alone. I'm coming out of the spiritual twilight zone and I'm going to lean on Christ alone. Because he is high and lifted up and his train is filling the temple with the true light of Jesus Christ. The light that shineth in darkness and the darkness cannot comprehend it. That he said, I'm going to live in you and walk in you. I'm going to be unto you a God and you shall be my people. And I'm going to take off your stone, take out the stony heart and give you a heart of flesh, pliable, malleable to the Holy Spirit inside of me, who's leading me into truth. Hallelujah. The hope of glory within me. So his train can fill the temple and I can give God all the glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. I thought my burden was somebody and something else. And it was my perspective. Just like it was in the Garden of Eden. When Eve and Adam thought they were insufficient. And so they had to be self-sufficient. So they moved into treason and self-idolatry, trying to fix it on their own. And God got a man like Abraham to be the amen in the earth so he could have permission to bring forth the Christ child birth, because the prince of the power had been given the earth command by man. So God had to come back through man to give it back to man. And so man could say, it is written, it is written, it is written. sometimes your burden is our mouth and what we're speaking. He said the power of life and death is in the tongue. Choose you life. I set before you life and death. Choose you life. Like no other animal, no other creation. You know, the rocks may cry out with a frequency that there is a maker and a creator. And birds may sing beautiful songs. But we have the ability to say it is written. Hallelujah. To believe the report that God gives us. Hallelujah. The same power that raised Christ from the dead dwells in us. And where is it released? It is released on the tongue as man confesses it. You know, faith is a seed that is sown in the heart, that is sown in the heart that comes forth through our confession. What are you speaking? What are you agreeing with? What are you setting in motion? If you find you're laden down with burdens and troubles, you don't have to sing about it. I mean, once you vent, get that off your chest and go to the Father and, you know, I must tell Jesus and do a little, oh, Lord, I've been feeling kind of low. And you got your blues song, okay? Purge it out, cry it out. We're human. Get past that. And then get into your ethereal state, where you sit in high places in Christ Jesus, far above all principalities and power. That vantage place where you can get closer to God and realize that He is high and lifted up. And His strength is feeling the temple. And everything that concerns you, God is concerned about, so much so. That before you are speaking, He hears you, and before you speak, He is answered. And He is answered in His Son, Jesus Christ, who says, I have finished it. It is complete, and we are complete in Christ Jesus, no matter what you're going through, no matter what the insufficiency seems to be, look again. There's more for you than against you, and greater is Jesus that is in you than he that is in the world, and you're more than a conqueror. Be encouraged so you might encourage someone to know our Father and taste and see God is good. Sometimes, you know, when you're going through and you've had a hard day, sometimes you want a little cheesecake. Some people may want a beer or wine or whatever. Somebody may want a piece of cake or some ice cream. You want to taste something. It's just something about tasting something in that moment, you know, that like, oh, I feel better. This is my favorite food, my comfort food, my soup. Well, let me tell you, God is a comfort. Hallelujah. Comfort my soul. Hallelujah. He comforts your soul in the bosom of Abraham. In the bosom of Abraham, it was determined that he was going to send Jesus Christ, a Savior, who was going to bring us closer to God, where we can taste and see. We're going to use our sense of taste and then go to the sense of eyes to see. And then be able to hear what thus saith the Lord. And it's going to get down in our inner hearts. And it's going to feel our temple. And we're going to sing, glory, glory, hallelujah. Since I laid my burdens down. Hallelujah. Because He is the glory and the lifter of my head. He is the glory and lifter of my head. For thou, O Lord, art a shield for me. You're my glory and the lifter of my head. God bless you. May you have a wonderful day. Hope you feel lovely, 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 as my Father says. God bless you real good.